What's up, guys? Welcome to Nash Power Sports. My name's RJ Hickox, and today I wanted to take a couple of moments to highlight some of our youth model ATVs, specifically the KO lineup. We want everybody to be able to get out there and go riding and have the best family experience possible. So today I want to take a couple of moments specifically to highlight the KO Fox 70. So come swing around, check this thing out real quick. All right, so a couple of cool things up front. First things first, we want to talk about our brakes. We want our little ones to be safe. We want them to be able to stop when they need to. So dual disc rotors up front. So you've got one on that side, one on this side, perfectly set up for nice stopping power. Obviously physics, we're gonna put all that power up front. We do have an additional rotor in the rear. So that's gonna give us just that much extra stopping power. Now on this one, you're set up with levers on both sides that are specifically for the brakes. Fully automatic transmission, so this is not a clutch. This is set up so that no matter which side they grab, you know, panic stop situation, the little one isn't really gonna think about which side they need to grab, but it doesn't matter because both of them are the brakes, so it's perfectly set up. Piggybacking off of that, we've also got another safety feature, which is gonna be the rider leash. So this will be set up, tethered to their safety equipment, whatever you're wearing, chest protector, jacket, something like that. So if in the case they do fall off the machine, this is immediately gonna detach, and it's kinda just like the same way a jet ski works, where if you fall off, the motor dies. So it immediately turns it off. We're not worried about a hot motor running, continuing to kinda take off into the sunset. On top of that, you also include a remote, which is this guy right here. So this is a feature specifically for the parents, guardians, whoever's watching the kid while you're out riding. This little button turns off the motor. It's a little kill switch remote. So no matter how far away they are, about 150 yard range, you hit that little button, the motor dies. So if they're taking it off and they're not listening, they don't wanna come back, they wanna keep riding because it's just so much darn fun, you got power. Now that also acts as a lock system, almost kind of like the same way your car does. So if you hit that lock button, A, the motor's gonna die, can't ride it. They can't turn it back on until you hit the little unlock button that's on there as well. And another couple of cool things that you do have up here on your control center is gonna be the choke. So that's set up for when you're starting the motor. It's right there, thumb access, so you don't have to go down and mess with a petcock or anything. Now you also have the electric start button that's gonna be located right here for your left thumb. And just the same way as any adult ATV, you've got your kill switch and your running switch located right there. Push that into start and then hit the electric start button, starts right up. You've also got your light control. So this does have functioning headlights. You've got high beam, low beam control, as well as on and off button right up there. Moving over to the right side of the handlebars here is gonna be your thumb throttle, just like on every other ATV. However, this one, just like most youth models, will have an adjustable set screw, which is gonna allow you to control exactly how much throttle they have to play with. So that way you can ensure that this machine has that 70cc motor that's gonna give all these kids ages 6 and up plenty of fun and power to play with. But while they're starting out, a lot of people are gonna wanna have it set to a specific point, making sure that their kids aren't going too fast. Overall, the KO Fox 70 is by far one of the best available youth models on the market today. With a full factory warranty available, you can ride comfortably knowing that the entire family is protected. Now, we hope to see you guys out on the trails. Come down to your local Nash Power Sports. We'd be more than happy to get you set up with the whole package. Welcome to Nashty Nation.